To a long-awaited another video, really. I literally plucked up the courage and thought, I really need to do some videos, and I haven't put one up in so many months that I think I should start doing them again, maybe. So let me know what you think. This is a Primark and Topshop and Lush haul, and I got one thing from HMV. So I'll show you that first. So I got Charlie Puth's new CD, which came out. Did it come out today, Shane? It came out today. So it's called Video Note. No, Video Notes. What an idiot. Voice Notes. And it's such a nice album cover as well, for once. Like sometimes they don't really put much effort into them, but yeah. So I loved his first album, so I thought better get his new one. So yeah, I'll show you now probably the bits I got from Primark because I did get quite a bit in there as always. But yeah, so I got these pretty little gold-topped pink. Oh, what do you call these? Sort of tasselled earrings, aren't they? Like feathered tasselled earrings. And these were £2, and I really thought they were lovely. So I got those, and I got this top to go with them, which I got in a size 10. Now, from there, you may think, oh God, that's a bit grannified, but it's really pretty on, and it's got sort of belled sleeves, and then the not tied waist, and then a cute little gold button detailed on the back, and that was £10, so I got that. I also got these pretty pink, gold and pearl sandals for the summer. These were £5, and I thought they were so pretty with these little pearl detailing on. So I got those. I also got these. Now, I've been looking on Lucy Jessica Carter's channel. And she's been wearing a lot of these sort of rose gold tinted cat sunglasses in blush pink. And I thought, I really want some, but I don't want to pay like 16 quid for some from Topshop. So I went to Primark and found them for £3. So yeah, they've got like a gold rim at the top, and then they've got blush pink edges and the little cloth to wipe them with. And they were £3, so I thought that was a bit of a bargain. I also got this, which is like the best thing in the world, and I had a fit when I saw it with Shane. This is actually going to be massive, but because I've lost quite a bit of weight again, so I tend to get my nighties a bit bigger, so then they're more cozier. So this is this friend's nightie. I'm going to stand up to show you. Look how cool that is with all of them on. So you've got Ross, Joey, Rachel, Chandler, Monica, and Phoebe. Oh, I just love that. A fiver. Like, guys, come on, you can't turn that around for a fiver. So yeah, I got that, and it's lovely and soft. Really, really lovely and soft. I got two little tops for the summer. So I thought this would look cute with maybe some light blue high-waisted shorts or some ripped jeans. So that was £3. I also got this pretty top, which is like this coral, floral, palm-leafed and butterfly print. I thought that was gorgeous, and that was £4. So, and it's got really pretty flowers and butterflies on, and as you can tell, I do like my floral. So that was everything from Primark. The only thing I picked up from Topshop was this little pink crop top. Yet again, it is a little bit bigger, so I thought maybe I could wear it with like Adidas leggings and sliders. And that was £8, so I didn't think that was too bad, and that's 100% cotton. So I got that, and the very, very last thing, which oh no, two last things, two last things. Was these Firm McCann Soft Smooch Grey Nails from Poundland. So I just, it's Shane's birthday today, so I wanted to wear them for when we go out tomorrow night. And the very last thing I bought from Lush was this mask of Magna Minty face and body mask, which has got honey extract in. Sorry, Shane is standing right behind me. It's all like green and gooey, but the lady put it on my hand in the store and I just love the smell of it. And I love the Glam Go face masks, but I'm thinking 42 quid for a face mask, I'm not gonna pay that. So I just want something that's more affordable, because my skin is so good at the moment that I just want to keep on top of it. So yeah, and that was, how much was that? Oh, here you go, £6.95, yeah, £7 near enough. So yeah, that was really good for that. So yeah, that was everything, guys. Please let me know in the comments what you thought, and if you want me to carry on still filming videos and that. And I hope you liked everything I bought as much as I do. And yeah, so I'm not going to sort of commit to days of doing videos. I'm just going to like do a couple every now and again and see what happens, but I do want to get back into it more. So yeah, let me know what you think. Thank you ever so much for your support as always. Thank you. Bye.